This is a maths puzzle where you take the face of a clock with Roman numerals and you divide it with straws into four sectors so that the sum of each sector is 20. Now there is a little trick over here. The Roman 11 and 9 would be same. That would be x would stand for 10 and a bar would be 1. Similarly, Roman 4 and 6 would be same, that they will be 6. Now if you just divide it slowly, you would find that between the green and the blue is 20 now, and between the green and the yellow is again 20. This is how you can divide the face of the clock with Roman numerals into four sectors such that the sum is 20.